Constantine attends Easter Midnight Mass at the Greek Orthodox Cathedral in Athens. It's his first public appearance since a lightning-swift army government takeover. The king voices a fervent wish for a speedy return to parliamentary rule. The world-famous Evzones, top mountain troops who serve as the elite palace guard, join the king in the traditional egg cracking. It's an ancient Easter custom. The person whose egg remains unbroken will have good luck. The military junta announces a ban on miniskirts and long hair, orders compulsory church attendance, and expresses doubt about Greece's future parliament.